Independence Day happening in Red Line Saturday, July 21st. We return here to Seven Valleys again on Saturday, August 18th for the third annual summer series. And returning to SWO that night, Sunny Kiss will be back in Seven Valleys for SWO.
What did you just say?
I said Sunny Kiss will be here Saturday, August 18th for the third annual summer series. He returns to SWO. Sage, your thoughts on that?
Hold the mic. Sunny Kiss, summer series. I got a lot of you scum doubting that I'm not greatness at its greatest. I know I'm greatness at its greatest, and to prove it, you gotta call some of the greatest going today. The summer series, Seven Valleys, Pennsylvania. The Concrete Rose, Sunny Kiss versus greatness at its greatest, pure trash, Sage Matthews.
There you have it, fans. Pure trash, Sage Matthews.
Thank you, Todd Edwards. Lots going on in Red Line in July and a lot going on in August. Right back here at Seven Valleys. Thank you, Todd Edwards. So make sure you see Tanya, get your tickets for all of these events right there, Tanya, at the front door. So we're not ready for an intermission yet. Let's do another one, shall we? The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it is our special intergender tag team match.
Cause I live my life like I'm a beast.
I'm a full-time baby. Introducing first, from York, Pennsylvania, weighing 231 pounds, a full-time beast, Evan Eckler.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Your time, son. You are done.
5 minutes, you lost.
We got it, big boy.
Yeah, big boy, come on.
I'm looking at this even with my glasses on, sir. There's no way they win this match. There's no way.
Hey!
in there, girl, you got this.
Cause I live my life like I'm